Better not be recording this bag.
Hey! Yo!
It's good.
Chromatis. I just like saying that word. Chromatis. Chromatical.
Figuring out what's going on. I see some Filipinos in the house. That's nice. I hold hands with a Filipino. You like Ponset? We're just about ready. We cut the music. Would that be cool? Huh? These guys are ready to rock. Rock and roll. And we'll go play some football afterwards.
Stop rocking around!
This ain't rock and roll!
I'm effing around.
Here we go. Oh! Stay on.
We're Tenderfoot. We're all about football, baseball, and women.
I can't believe you're recording this.
Oh!
We're going to F up this video so bad.
Hey guys, we're Tenderfoot. This is the Devil in Rock and Roll. We'll be right back.
This next song is called The Lion's Share. It's off a record we got coming out in about a week or two. You won't find it in any of your record stores. I guarantee you that.
You saw the door, do you think?
We got t-shirts and stickers and stuff like that. Right over there to the left. Man, my freaking stomach hurts.
What's up?
This song is called Number 7, it's kind of a ballad of sorts. So, you can dance to it if you have a lady. A lot of guys in here though, so not much dancing going on.
Oh, by the way, that fat girl you said had a beer before when you're outside, Phil's girlfriend. Oh, he's burying his head inside of him.
Can I walk up for you?
Yeah.
How about a little bit of this?
Take that!
I'm having a good time.
Adam sings on this one.
This isn't our song either.
I'm okay? You sure?
This song's called Broken Bones.
Here's my joke that Jeff told me to tell you. Did you guys hear that Kiss is going on one last tour? I heard that. It was pretty exciting because Skid Row is going to open up. Then a good friend of mine told me that they replaced the lead singer. I don't know if any of you guys even care, but you know, that's what's on my heart to share with you. About Sebastian Bach. So like, do you come here often? I met a guy named Brooklyn tonight, that was pretty cool. You know who we got on the drums? Woo! We have Guar names. You guys ever hear of Guar? They call me Odorous Urungus. They call the long hair guy Beefcake the Mighty. They call that guy with the big sleeve, they call him the Jaws of Death. Can't tell you his first name. Then on the drums, where's his whip? We've got, tell me when you're ready and I'm going to introduce you to this song. Is that your whip? You gonna whip us? Stay around for Bolting Like Michael because they're cool. It was Jacob's birthday, he's 21 as of yesterday. But enough of that. And on with on the drums, we've got the Sexecutioner. We'll be right back.
guess if that's cool. Is that cool? Now we got time for one. I really appreciate you guys. None of you probably came out for Tenderfoot or anything like that, but I appreciate you guys paying attention. Kind of, you know, listening and stuff. I really do appreciate it. We played shows to where there's like 150 kids, and they like, they're up for the first song, and then they just don't dig it, and they just leave. But that's cool, because they didn't dig it. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm just saying thanks. Got a special treat for the PBA girl.
Jeez.
Get a little tired.
Do it, baby.
Can't believe it's so late.
Hello.
Jake, I'm just saying, I can't believe it's so late.
All right, you want a piece of gum? Yeah! I said it, you know.
All right, this is what we build up for. This is the climax.
Sick.
Yeah, she loves it. The climax of the show.